early 1980s. When I got married, I didn't think I'd be a teacher. So in a way, I've come into this profession by default because of being an army wife. But once I got into it, I realized how exciting it is, also what an impact I can make. So I started off in a school in Faridabad, which had 60 children, both boys and girls in one classroom. And it was a chaotic experience. After teaching there for a while and teaching all the way from class 3 to senior classes, I decided to come to Dehradun, which is where I had studied, and I joined Welham Girls as a teacher. And here, of course, it was a completely different experience. I straight away began teaching the senior classes. I also had the joy of working with very erudite colleagues, very, very curious and interested students. And I was teaching two subjects up to the plus two level. The school also gave me a lot of opportunity to plunge into a lot of co-curricular areas, especially those connected with English, language, literature, and so on. So I taught for quite a while, but in 92, I was asked to help to set up a school in Jodhpur. And so I shifted to a place where I knew nobody. It was another big challenge. And we set up the Rajmata Krishna Kumari Girls School there. And why they had asked me was because they wanted to set up a residential school for girls. And I had the Welham experience, both as a student and as a teacher over there, and as a house mistress and so on. So we set up that school, and I stayed in Jodhpur for almost 8 years till my first batch of class 12 passed out of that school. And in 2000, I came to Dehradun because in a way, it was my hometown. My mother was living alone here. She was very old now. I thought it was a good time to move back to be near her. And I was selected through a pretty arduous procedure of checking and testing and interviews to take over as Principal Welham Girls. And I was here for 16 years till I retired in 2016.